shall we do?
What is the matter?
The ladder!
A what?
It is no longer there!
The ladder!
But who could have removed it?
Someone tricked us! We're trapped!
Oh, how disastrous!
One moment! I hear people! We are discovered! I'm afraid it looks bad!
Evil Zina, have courage!
Let them come in!
Umbato! Umbato!
It's Basilio!
What does he have?
I lied, he came with the contract! What could be better? I'll carry on from here!
How do you do, sir?
As you know, I have summoned you this evening to my house in order to perform the marriage between Count Almaviva and a young lady. The couple happens to be here. I hope you brought the papers with you. That's excellent.
One moment. Don Bartolo's not here.
Hey, Don Basilio, here's a diamond for your trouble.
Beg pardon.
Or else, if you prefer a bullet through your forehead, one or the other.
I see. I'll take the diamond. Your servant.
Now we can sign. You be one witness, Figaro will be the other. On with the signing.
We've done it.
What a glorious moment.
Oh, what happy ending to all my dreams.
Stupendous. No, on move. Stay where you are. Give me time to explain.
At last we call them. Do your duty and arrest them.
Will the gentleman give his name? I am Count Almaviva in person.
I see now, clearly, I was a fool.
Yes, that is so, I'm afraid.
But you, you scoundrel, you of all people, you acted as a witness.
Oh, what a strike too. I could not help it. The Count carries in his pocket certain devices which left me no alternative.
And I, stupid idiot, have actually helped them to get married by removing the ladder from the balcony.
That's what I call a superfluous precaution.
Joy!